Mr. Fry, I trust that you had a productive meeting with Mr. Owen.
Oh, yes. We had the most wonderful chat. I found out the man behind Staric's soothing syrup is John Elliotson.
Dr. Elliotson? I haven't heard that name in a long while. He was a brilliant heart specialist until he became obsessed with phrenology and mesmerism. It ruined his career. Well, how shall we proceed?
Oh, with all respect, Mr. Darwin, I believe I should proceed alone. After all, we wouldn't want to attract any unwanted attention.
Sounds very wise. Good luck, my boy. Oh, and Mr. Fry, should you find yourself with any free time, please do call on me.
Come with me. I have a job.
That's it, mate. Blame time's over.
Rust all at once.
Attack. I'll keep them dancing.
Hey, at least you're out of this stink, ain't you?
Where would I find the doctor?
Just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Elliotson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patients. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
How
to do it.
What's the matter?
Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the brutes stole my key, and there's no one around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your key? Don't go anywhere. I might be able to do something.
Oh, quite. Thank you, sir. Well, you'll know where to find me, sir. Go on now, sir. I will wait here.
Oh! bloody rats! Take back, filth!
Here it is, Doctor.
At last it ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow. Forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford's Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
Oh, you're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?